He has an eight. He has a good outlook, he has a kind eye, he's everything you want. And that, his neck is on correct length, and his shoulder could have a bit more slope, but it is what it is. His withers are noticeable, and one eye on the head, as you all can see. He is a leggy colt with strong connections. He has a lots of long room. The legs are nice and long, and there's a lot of room under his belly. He travels correctly at the walk, and he walks with a great overstep. In other words, when he asks me to go around him at a walk, he steps right over his front foot anyway, which is what we want to see in the fall. His trot is smooth, and his canter is wonderful. So the great sport was understand. He's a 7.6, and he is the reserve champion.
Ooh, there you go. Congratulations.
It's a good citizen. Don't you think?